Michelle, Hondo's looking for you. He's out in the courtyard.
Something about unexpected flowers?
Let me go see what's up.
Okay.
Wow, this is gorgeous. But what is it?
I wanted to do something special to mark the occasion. Lilies are your favorite?
Yeah, but this is Vivi's day, unless there's another occasion I'm not aware of.
Michelle, a lot has come into focus for me. There's a tradition that we have at SWAT. We all write letters to our loved ones in case we don't come home. I got some really good advice. Don't hide behind it.
What were you hiding from?
Maybe I have never felt more love, more alive. Since Vivian came into this world, and I owe all of that to you. You are the strongest, smartest, most inspirational woman I have ever known. And now you are even more than that. You are the mother of my child, my partner, my always and everything.
Hondo, what are you saying?
I am trying to say, you and I have been down a long road together, and I have loved you every step of the way. And then I fell in love all over again when I met Vivian's mom. It just hit different. So I know that I need to do something different. Michelle Carmichael, will you marry me?
All right, Hondo!
Oh, wait, did we jump the gun? Hold on, you guys knew?
Nobody told me.
It was on a need-to-know basis.
I didn't hear an answer.
Yeah, you saw that kiss, though.
I mean, yeah, you put a little extra something on that one. But, I do still need an answer.
I can't wait to marry you.
She said yes! Yes! Oh man, I was nervous.
Congrats.
Yeah. Yeah, baby.